The first layer is one of my favorite layers of the whole piece because I am able to be a lot more loose and free, and I usually do. Mark making, sometimes I use inks, sometimes I just go straight to oil and just do kind of oil washes and drips. And this is just the first layer of my underpainting, so not a lot of it will show through till the end. I can be as loose as I want. I don't have to worry about the outcome.